the near side shot is the extent of the bend here. Darkness here, it's went to the trees, so anticipate the road will narrow and the bends will sharpen left and right. At the moment, so you might want to warn of a right hand bend. And a farm on the near side. Opposing vehicle showing us the line of the road there, coming back from a left hand bend. These edges look for any vehicles in the fields that may be coming onto the road. And the 10 o'clock position showing us the junction ahead, so I'll be checking that junction on my approach. Y junction, west rather, straight ahead, we're off to the right, Crofton, which is our road, straight on. Mud on the road from the farm as anticipated earlier. Harvested wheat. Near. And there's a lot of visibility, so check our mirrors at just regular speed. Zone of visibility into the trees. Vehicle on our side of the road as anticipated. From this left hand bend up ahead, line of the opposing vehicle. It's on the near side. Keep your scrub land on the offside. Sign up ahead warning us of a junction. Hazard warning lights in the middle of the road. And the opposing vehicle shown us as we're warned of a bend to the left. Quite an open bend, so quite hard to read. Sign on the change of road surface, a nice. Closed up here, third crosswind. Smooth road surface. Hills is about to come into view in the 2 o'clock position. Brought downhill now, we've got a warning sign for that.